On the Hill this morning, newly elected Republican U.S. Congressman Fred Keller took the oath of office.
The office on which you are about to enter, so help you God. Congratulations, you are now a member of the 116th Congress.
Keller won in last month's special election for the seat in the 12th Congressional District. That was the seat that was held by Tom Marino, who resigned earlier this year. Speaker of the House there, Nancy Pelosi, issuing the oath of office to the new congressman.